Oh. nos conocimos junto al agua azul de Ipacaraí. Tú cantabas triste por el camino, viejas melodías en guaraní. Y con el embrujo de tus canciones iba renaciendo tu amor en mí.
Gracias. ¿Ok? Sí. Okay. The next song is a song in Hebrew, one of my favorite songs. And it was written by a great musicians, Yehuda Poliker and Rachel Shapira. And I want to translate just the verse because it repeats itself, so you understand. Be calm. Everything is okay now. Like the air is giving you protection, like the troubles becomes beauty, and from dirt, flowers arise. In Hebrew, it's called Haishketa. A bit more, please, Mike.
Ishketa keilu While we spoke,
you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved. The greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love. The way you wear your hair, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile is deep, the way you sing of me, the way you hum my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, ever meet again. The bumpy road to love. Still, I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you choose my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me.
This is our fourth time actually in Argentina.
and we fell in love with this place. It's our first time in Tucumán, but we hope it's not the last time, because we haven't saw the mountains yet. And people said it's the best, so next time we have something to come for. But really, we want to thank the festival and Adrian for inviting us for the second time. And we are really thankful for this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful festival and place. So thank you to the festival. The stuff that was going on here on stage, and to our most important thing, we want to thank you for coming, because without you, we are really nothing. So thank you very much for coming. Last piece for tonight. We wrote it when we were here in South America. We came to get new influence, like from the culture and the food and the music. And we wrote it when we heard people practicing in the street for the carnival. So we listened to the groove, and then this thing came. So this is it.